Alright, game number 3. Let's go Protoss. Oh, danger. Whoops. Oh, this map. Korhal City. Cool. Auto mine. Yes. Zerg. Okay. I'm a mana random player. I tell them my race. Where's my expansion? Wow, it's in my base? Holy shit. Look at this map. What the fuck? Wow, rocks. Okay. Rocks. Okay, so this is gonna be 14 CC, 16 Nexus for every race, 15 Hatch. That's cool. I wonder if you can still expand there if these rocks block it. Okay, what should I make this game? He is Protoss, same matchup as last game. Nidus? Our Nidus is different? What's different about Nidus? Okay, I'll make Nidus Worms. I'm just gonna like Hydralisk rush with Nidus Worm, okay? Cause I wanna play Protoss in turn. This guy sounds bad. I almost feel sorry for this guy. Hey, I can't click on anything of my opponents. I wonder if it's a setting that I chose. Allow selecting uncontrollable units. There we go, okay. I did it. Okay, that's a really stupid patch thing. Why would anybody ever check that? Oh yeah. It's for hackers. Okay, that's nice of Blizzard. Okay, going for Nidus Worm. Go Lair, and then Hydras. This guy doesn't know how to play, so I think he'll be okay. Maybe I should like Nidus and then Swarm Host. That would be fun. How much do they cost? 200, 100? Okay. Nidus into Swarm Host. That's gonna be expensive. If he doesn't attack me, that wouldn't be very nice. Come being new units. I was gonna do hydras. They are kind of new. Let's try like a lame swarm host rush. Then I'll have to sit there on top of them and kill them. Saving up for Swarm Post now. We require more. How many do I need? Should probably get this upgrade. I wonder how long they last without. I wonder if I can look here. Swarm Host, Swarm Host, Swarm Host. Okay. 15 seconds. Is it worth it for them to last 25 seconds? Nah. We require more minerals. Okay, the Nidus worms look the same so far, guys. I'm not impressed. Oh no! Oh, one of them died. Oh wow, I double clicked Burrow, so that's cool. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Let's just go Hydras. Okay, I just invented the worst build in StarCraft 2. Holy shit. I'm gonna try and drop a bunch of them on his base though. Okay. Should have done the Hydras. That was so bad. Swarm host, man. I'm never making swarm host again. Oh, I need a hive for the Hydra upgrade. I wonder if he'll notice this Nidus. Oh wow. Apparently he is not noticed. Okay. There you go, Hydras. Oh no, my swarm hosts are stuck there. I should get upgrades. I think that's a decent idea. They'll never suspect me expanding there. We require more minerals. Quite upset with whoever suggested making Nidus. He can't leave his base. I wonder, maybe he's attacking me. I Where's units? Oh, cool, I can get the speed upgrade. I want to see these turbo hydras. What are the new Protoss units? Mothership for Tempest Oracle. Okay, so it goes really bad.
So hot.
Okay, so what do we learn that game? Don't go for Nidus Swarm Host rushes, because even the guy who doesn't know how to play StarCraft stopped it.